Break!
Try getting in.
Wait!
What? Hey, what happened? A boat whistle?
Ow! Oh. My head!
It's so dark. What's going on?
Tina, watch your feet.
These aren't human, right?
Cut it out. I don't...
for real?
I think so, but I'm not positive. I don't think I'm hallucinating.
Hey, did you just hear that weird noise?
No, I think you just imagined it. It's behind!
Eric, what's wrong?
I heard a scream from somewhere. Now!
Stop it.
What was that?
Jesse!
Let's return to the motel for now.
Yeah.
No!
Emily?
No!
Oh no!
Wait! It's me! Emily, stop! Wait!
No! We can't get through from here!
Let's try and find another route.
there.
Nothing surprises me now.
Well, I hope nothing happens.
I can still hear the noise. Emily! Where are you? We've come to save you!
Emily!
How can we get to the lake?
If you go through the back door of the Museum of Historical Materials,
You will be able to get to the dock quickly.
All right, let's take that way. It's really messed up here.
I wonder if my daddy is okay.
What?
Emily's father is responsible for taking care of this museum.
Grandfather.
What?
He was the captain of the sightseeing ship in this town. 75 years ago, he disappeared along with the ship and the passengers aboard.
Disappeared?
Little Baroness.
Emily! What? What is this place? We entered from this door earlier, didn't we?
It's like anything is possible here.
Thank you. Tina? Wow, this is such a filthy place. Hey.
Where is the exit? Yes, we are safe.
Look, there are two doors. Which one should we go through? Or we could keep going further down here. I wonder which room this key is for. It's a fork in the road again. Which way should we go? Hey, Eric, what on earth are you doing?
Well, something is stuck, so...
Stop doing such idiotic things!
Sorry. Okay, let's go.
It's behind!
doesn't open.
There must be another way. Let's search.
It's behind you! It's up there!
Look at this! I found it under the prison.
Smells moldy.
Better than the smell of blood.
Eric?
Is that you? George?
I'm so glad. Help me!
George!
Keep going.
George.
Eric!
George?
Oh boy, I thought I was gonna die.
Can you get up?
Of course, if you'd lend me a hand.
Come on. Guess it's not inside the ship.
Whatever. We need to find Emily.
It's here!
Into a shopping mall that I've wanted to leave so quickly.
Yeah, really.
this. She must have worn herself out. It's been a while since we've gone out this far.
Yeah, you're right. When do you think you can take the next break?
I don't know.
I see.
I'm sorry.
I understand that your work expects a lot from you. I'm sure Emily will understand too.
What kind of world is this?
Are we inside Emily's memory?
An animal costume?
Don't let
We need to find an escape route somehow.
romped in front of her.
Poor thing, she's only 8.
And from when did your mother start to appear in your dreams?
Not a dream. Mommy is calling me to go to the lake.
But Emily, your mommy is...
That's not true.
Oh yes, you're right. I understand. Let me ask you again. What is your name?
Hey, what do you think that means?
Yeah, I don't understand. What?
Not again. Suspect is in a state of extreme shock.
Anna, I brought you a friend today.
Oh, thank you. But...
it's all right.
Okay, thank you.
But Hana...
what is it?
Don't you feel like going outside? Why don't we go to Toluca Lake tomorrow? We haven't been there for years.
Here, the nightmare won't end.
All right, let's go. Where is Emily?
For a very long time. For a very long time. In the water. It was cold. And dark.
Oh, right. It must have been very scary. It's all right now. The nightmare is over. What went wrong, Hana? Why are you crying?
I can't find my mommy. Maybe she doesn't like me anymore. That's why she did such a thing.
Do you hate your mommy, Hana? It's the same with your mommy. She would never dislike you.
But...
Hana?
Mommy?
Hana? Where are you?
Mommy!
She was able to meet her mother?
Of course.